Hi everyone, what do you think about fast food? When I asked the foreigner, he said he doesn't like fast food because he thinks it's unhealthy. About Vietnamese food, he thinks it's fresh, and he likes pork because he likes soup. I make some mistakes when I start the conversation. Firstly, I forgot asking his name. Well, I think it's not polite. Secondly, I just asked him and he gave me the answer. So the conversation is boring. I think I should have given my opinion to extend the conversation. Thirdly, I think I should have prepared new work about the subject to understand well. I try not to make those mistakes again in the future. Thank you for your watching.